Well, tonight we have some breaking news from Carmel up north, where vaping in most public places there is now against the law. The City County Council just passed the ordinance unanimously tonight. It bans e-cigarettes in public places like schools, as well as parks and even bars.